Hello guys, good evening. I hope you're okay. We're going to begin and let's see who is going to be like on time. I know it is kind of difficult, it's Monday. So remember Mondays are kind of difficult. Carito, hello. Can you hear me?
Hello teacher, good evening.
Hello, I can see the, you have a new look, is it the same?
Yes.
Okay, and Carito, yes, what color? Look. Okay, that's fine. But what color is it? What color is your hair?
It's brown.
It's brown. Natural, right?
Yes.
Of course, teacher.
Natural.
Okay, of course, teacher. What's
of course. Como dice Susie, obvia.
Obvia. Yeah, so see. Okay, so let's see, how was your Monday, Carito? A good Monday, a normal Monday, a difficult Monday?
Difficult Monday.
Difficult Monday.
Okay. Yes.
So, well, and Carito, do you work in one supermarket or do you visit different supermarkets?
No, one supermarket.
One supermarket, okay.
Yes.
Okay, and
all day.
And do you have friends in there? The bodyguard, the cashier, or some people there, employees, the rest of employees? Do you have friends in there? Amigos,
yes.
Eh?
Sí.
Yeah, nice people.
Nice.
Oh, okay. That's perfect. It is good to have friends. Okay.
Sí.
Yes, and it's important a lot.
It is important. Yes. Okay. Más que pasamos todo el día.
Yes, yeah, that's why. That's one of the reasons. You spend a long time together.
Yes.
Okay, well, that's good because you're very friendly, Carito. So, fine. Perfect.
Okay,
so besides, we have Manuel. Hello, Manuel Arevalo. How are you doing, my friend?
Good teacher. I'm sick.
Oh, you're kind of sick. What's wrong? Do you have flu?
Yeah.
Do you have sore throat or what? Flu.
Two.
Well, both. Okay. I'm both, sorry to both. Hear that. And did you have some medicine? Did you take some pills?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, you need to. And when did it start? ¿Cuándo comenzó? Yesterday, today?
Saturday, yeah.
Wow. So the weekend, you were very sick. Well, I'm sorry. I hope you get better tomorrow.
Oh, thank you.
It is difficult to work with when you are sick. Yes, I know. You want to go home and sleep, right?
Yeah, de hecho me mandaron.
Oh, really?
No quería que estuviera ahí.
Yeah, but that is not COVID, right?
No,
not COVID. Yeah, but it is very common that people confuse or they don't want to take risks. No quieren arriesgarse, right?
Sí, yeah,
that's it. Okay, but I hope you get better. Espero que mejores, Manuel. Okay.
Oh, thank you, teacher.
Maybe you need a tequila shot to have a better voice.
Yeah, por aquí hay compañeras que venden.
Yeah, that's one of Susie and Carito's advice. Eso es lo que sugieren. Yeah, they are doctors. Yeah, they're specialists on there.
1800 añejo le cae nice compañera.
Wow, okay. Que puede pasar a la sucursal, dice, que puede pasar por la prueba.
Por ahí puedo pasar para la medicina.
Okay, I haven't, yes, I tasted that once. That's a really good one. Yes. Carito, mal influencer. Okay, come on, guys. Let's talk about another thing. We have Elsa and Helen. Hello, Elsa and Helen, are you over there?
Good night, teacher.
Good evening. Good evening. Well, good night. Ya me estás despachando, Elsa. Qué mala. Okay. Okay. How are you, Elsa? Everything in order?
I'm fine.
Fine. Okay. Yes. Are you at home?
Yes, I am in my home.
Yeah. Yes. Okay. That's good to know. It's good to know. How was your Monday? Normal Monday. A tiring, cansado. A good Monday.
leader. Un poco de todo.
Yeah, a little bit of everything. Okay, Elsa, what's your schedule? I mean, do you start at 8 o'clock, at 7 o'clock a.m.? What time do you start working?
I start in my class.
Yeah.
6:30.
Okay,
6:30. Every day.
Wow, it's early, a lot. But do you work from home or do you go to the university?
I go to the university because my job is in a mini administration académica.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Academic administration. Okay, yes. Well, in that case, you have to get up early. Hay que levantarse temprano. Yes.
Very good.
Yes, I know it's difficult.
Así que a las 9:30 yo ya estoy cabeceando.
I know, but you need coffee or tequila. I don't know. You can have. No, okay. Yeah, coffee is important in the morning. Okay. So you wake up and you are like alert. Okay.
It's necessary.
Yes, it is necessary. Thank you, Elsa. Thank you. Maritza, hello. Why so serious, Maritza? ¿Qué sería?
Hello.
Hello. How was your Monday? ¿Cómo estuvo el lunes? Okay. Okay, that's fine. Maritza, what time do you finish your work? At 5?
At 5.
Okay.
At PM.
Yes, PM. And do you work near your house? ¿Trabajas cerca de tu casa?
Yes.
Okay, sure. That's 10 minutes, 15 minutes.
Five.
Wow, yes. Everybody wants that. Yes, because sometimes the traffic is too hard. It's really heavy. And okay, well, thank you, Maritza. And then Helen.
I live in Santa Ana.
You live in Santa Ana? I know Chalchuapa, and I know, I don't remember the other, but I have some family in there. Okay, so, but you live in the center of Santa Ana. Okay, yes. Well, I know a little bit over there. Okay. Thank you, Maritza, for that information. And now here we have Helen. I know she's working in. We have the poison guy. Hey, Marlon, that's a great t-shirt.
Thanks, teacher.
Okay, is it old? Ya viejita, is it old?
Yes, it has about 8 years, I think.
Yeah, wow. Yes, but we love all clothes, right? It's like very comfortable. Okay.
Yes,
especially the design, el diseño. That is not common.
It's not common. Yes, teacher. I like that in the t-shirt.
Okay.
Every t-shirt that is not common is what it likes to me.
Ah, okay. Yes. Sometimes it is very common that some t-shirts have the album like printed, but I like the logos or I like different kinds of. Yes, designs. So that's
yes, and sometimes in some concerts, I have seen some people that maybe they are friends and they are couple of friends, and they go with the same design of the t-shirts.
I have seen that too. Okay, that's fine. Hey, Marlon, how was your Monday? Everything okay?
Everything okay, teacher. A little bit busy, un poquito ocupado, así sería.
Yes, a little bit busy.
Mm-hmm. A little bit busy and everything okay.
Okay.
I think it was good.
Okay. Thank you, Marlon. I like your back again.
Thanks, teacher.
Okay, perfect. And here we have Mercy. Hello, Mercy.
Hello, teacher. Good evening.
Hello, how are you doing?
Very good.
Okay. Okay, that's perfect. Today we're going to listen to a extract of Mercy's song, right, Mercy? She's ready. Yes, she's ready. Ready. Okay, that's fine. Thank you. Claudia, the curly girl. Clau is preparing. So meanwhile, she's preparing. We're going to start with the passive voice. I hope we can check this topic. We are on the class number 3, okay? So remember, we have tomorrow and Thursday, so we can have the final, the unit number 1, like finished. Debemos de terminar la unidad 1 para el miércoles. Okay, remember that we have to complete the homeworks, okay? So you cannot have all the homeworks for the last day, okay? Clau, hello, Clau. How are you feeling,
Clau? Hello, teacher. Very good.
Very good. Everything okay? Okay. That's fine. Jonathan. Hello, my friend. How are you doing?
Good evening, teacher. How are you?
Well, I guess this was like a hard Monday, but I'm okay. I can see you are at home, right?
At home? Yes.
Finally, yes. Rest. Yes, today was your free day.
It's my free day.
And what about tomorrow? Are you working tomorrow?
Yes, at 6 a.m.
6 a.m., okay. So it is common that you have one free day during the week or two free days?
I have 5 free days a week.
I'm sorry, 3 days?
Yeah, I work only 48 hours a week.
Yes, I know. But sometimes you work at night, right?
Es correcto.
Yeah, that's right. Yes, yeah, you too. Correct. Okay. You're really hardworking. Muy trabajador. Fine. And with money. And with a lot of girls. Okay, thank God. So we're going to start. We have Kevin and Edgar over there. Okay, so welcome, guys. We're going to check the first content, that is ways to say thank you. There are different forms to say thank you. It is also common that people say thanks, but also you can say, I really appreciate it. This T sounds like an R. Suena como una R. No, R. Appreciate it. Open the decir, I really appreciate it. But remember, a lot of T's sound like R. Las T suena como R. So I really appreciate it. I owe you one. O es como apropiarse. Okay, I owe you one. Pero aquí es, te debo una. I'm in your debt. Esta es igual. Estoy en deuda contigo. I'm in your debt. You make my day. Como que... Hiciste mi día. Como que gracias. Thanks a bunch. Como que un montón de gracias. Gracias, pero un montón, ¿ok? You're the best. And thanks a million. So we can say the different forms. Not just thank you. You can say, okay, thanks a million. Thanks a bunch. I'm in your debt. But there are some situations that maybe may depend on. For example, if a person gives you like the answer of a test, si alguien te da la respuesta de un examen, you can say, oh, I'm in your debt. I owe you one. Te debo una. But if a person just do a small favor, si te hace un favor pequeño, you can say, I really appreciate it. I owe you one. Okay. So that's it. Ways to say thank you. I really appreciate it. I owe you one. Owe you one. I mean, you're deaf, you make my day, thanks a bunch, you're the best, thanks a million. So remember, all of these phrases are for you maybe to take into account. You can take notes, at least one or two. Maybe the one that you like the most. Puede que la que más le guste la anoten. Pueden anotarlas todos o solo una o dos. But if you use it, then so that's, we are like reaching our objective. Si utilizan al menos una de estas, es porque sí estamos logrando el objetivo, ¿ok? To expand our vocabulary, our English, to say the same things in different ways. decir las mismas cosas en formas diferentes, okay? So we're going to start with Carito. I need you to pick one, and then we go with Maritza.
A ver, me ayuda en S-I-O. Sí.
I-O-U-1. O. Es como la letra O. O.
O. Solo O.
Mm-hmm. Yes, that's it.
Okay. I-O-U-1.
Okay, Maritza Marlon.
You make my day.
Nice. Marlon, Elsa.
I really appreciate it.
Perfect. Elsa, Claudia.
You're the best.
Thank you. Claudia, Jonathan.
I owe you one.
Okay. Jonathan, Manuel.
Thanks a bunch.
Manuel, Kevin.
Did you make my day?
Okay, good. Kevin, then Edgar.
You make my day.
Perfect, Edgar. And then we go with Helen. Okay. And Helen.
Hello, teacher. You make my day.
Mm-hmm. You make my day. Okay. That's easy. There are some of these that are easier. Okay. Marlon, what do you consider is the most difficult? I think all of them are easy, but maybe one is more complicated.
Yes, I think most difficult is I owe you one.
Owe you. Mm-hmm.
I owe you one.
Okay.
Quizás porque no es muy común, ¿verdad?
Yeah, that's why. That's the reason, because it is not so common. Well, if you listen, so you can have like a better idea about it. Okay, so we're going to start with the speaking activity, but first I'm going to check the attendance list. So I need you to be active and say hi, hello, good evening, because we're going to start with the attendance list. Ana Mercedes. Merci. Okay, I think she's preparing. Okay, Mercy is going to be here. Andrea, no yet. Carmen, not here. Claudia.
And present, then, teacher.
Thank you. Carito.
I'm here.
Good. Maritza.
Present.
Perfect. Christian, I have not seen Christian over there. Diana, either. Diego, I don't know what happened with Diego, but maybe, I don't know, maybe he's kind of busy. Edgar, hello.
Hello, teacher.
Okay, good. Elsa?
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Helen?
Oh. Present, teacher.
Okay, thank you. Jonathan?
Present.
Fine. Kevin?
Present, teacher.
Good one. Luis, I guess it's not here. No. Okay, Manuel?
I'm here.
Wonderful. Marlon?
Present.
Thank you, Marlon. And Susie, but Susie is not here. Carito, you know what happened with Susie, Andrea, Diana?
Teacher, es que trabajamos muy lejos. Y hay tráfico pesadísimo en el boulevard.
Okay, yes. As the last time, as Friday, like Friday,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes. El viernes yo no pude estar en clase por lo mismo, me tardé 2 horas y media en el boulevard.
Sí, lo que pasa es que el tráfico afecta y okay.
Y está lloviendo, entonces.
Yes, yes, it is raining, it was raining. Okay.
Sí, entonces creo que por eso sí.
Okay.
De hecho, Diana está escribiendo de que no se puede conectar en el chat. Está escribiendo.
Maybe is it raining? Wow, okay. 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 If you have only 24 hours to live, 24 hours. I mean one complete day. And then you're going to die. Pass away. Kick the bucket. Okay, pass to another life. So what would you do? ¿Qué harías? With 24 hours. Okay, imagine in this moment appears God or the devil, aparece Dios o el demonio, whoever, no sé quién sea, and says, okay, you've got 24 hours. Take advantage of your time. Obviously, you're not going to sleep. No van a dormir. Definitely, you're not going to sleep. Okay, so let's listen to some of the activities, people you will visit. Okay, maybe you can go and ask for a loan, pedirían un préstamo. I don't know. Maybe to visit an old friend, to visit some family, maybe your ex couple. I don't know. So let's listen to some of your opinions, and we're going to start with Jonathan. If you are ready, Jonathan.
Yes, I'm ready.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. If I had 24 hours to live, I will enjoy them with the people I love.
Okay. But who? When you say people you love, it means all your girlfriends or what?
Yeah.
Okay. So you're a farmer. Eres granjero. I didn't know. But... Okay, but remember, 24 hours, 24 horas.
Suficiente.
Okay. That's fine. 24 hours. Okay, Jonathan. And who else here we have also? Maritza, are you ready, Maritza?
Yes. Yep.
Oh, okay, go ahead. Then Elsa.
I would like to be with all my family in a quiet place in the open air and enjoy a delicious lunch and tell everyone how much I love them.
Okay, and that's a good idea, because maybe you can go to the beach or to a river or wherever, donde sea, but with family and express, okay? Express, okay, I'm sorry for everything I did, I love you, and all those things, okay? So that's a good idea, Maritza. Perfect. Elsa, and then we're having Carito.
I will share with my family, making a happy, enjoy until the last moment.
Okay, enjoy until the last moment. And remember, if you have 24 hours, that's a good. That's not that bad. No es tan malo. Because you have time to say goodbye. Imagine if you have a car crash or a car accident, and then suddenly, de repente, suddenly, you die. So imagine, it is difficult. It is hard. Okay, yes. We're going to listen to Carito. Maybe she's going to have a party, right, Carito?
Okay. In the first place, I repeat my children. I love you then with all my heart. Second, no sé si se dice así, pero I jump up of the plane in the parachute.
Yes, yes, sí. Parachute. Okay. Yes.
Okay. Parachute. Parachute. And finally, I will eat all the exotic food that exists.
Yeah, because you're not going to have that indigestion, or you're not going to have problems, so you can eat a lot of things, whatever you want. Okay, so you want to jump out a plane?
Yes.
Skydive. ¿Cómo se llama? Paracaídas. Okay.
Sí. Solo que hay unos que no se abre el paracaídas, sino que de los brazos se abre. Y eso mismo va frenando.
You're like planning. Como yes. Planeando.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, that's a good idea. But you can have that activity to the last. Mejor dejarla de último. Yeah, because if you die before...
No, porque quiero comer.
But eat first, come primero, and then you can go.
Y que tal vomito.
Nah, You don't care about it, que no te importe. So
okay.
Okay, okay. Okay, perfect. So, what if we listen to Manuel? Are you ready, Manuel? Or do you need more time? I can hear you. I'm sorry, Manuel.
Hi, my family. Okay. I love you then very much. Mm-hmm. I say I'm sorry for the bad. No sé cómo decirlo en pasado, por lo malo que hice.
I'm sorry for the bad actions. You can say bad actions. Or my mistakes. You can say
okay. Mm-hmm. I'll finish, teacher.
Okay, that's fine. It is good to say I'm sorry. And if you have time to do it, okay, of course. That is one of the most important things to do. Okay, thank you, Manuel. Yes, I agree with you. Estoy de acuerdo contigo. Okay, and we have also over here, Kevin. Hello, Kevin. Are you ready?
Hello, teacher. Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, well, I will spend time with the people that I love the most in my life, because I think it will be a result for me, spend time with my family.
Yes, it's
tough. I spend all this time hugging my mother. I don't know, I can't imagine anything else.
Okay, and I know that it is kind of sad because you know that after your 24 hours, you are going to be like the Walking Dead. So yes. Yes, okay. Good, Kevin. Thank you. And what if we listen to Edgar? Edgar, are you ready?
Yes, teacher, I'm ready.
Please, go ahead.
Okay, I will take out a quick load and travel to a place always wanted to go.
Okay, a quick loan, un pequeño préstamo.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then travel. Would you travel to a specific part of El Salvador or another country?
Other country.
Okay. Okay, you can go. With your family, with your girlfriend, with your friends.
Yeah.
With everybody, con todo.
Family and...
Okay, right. Yes, family is always the most important thing. Okay, thank you, Edgar. And we're going to finish this round with Marlon. Okay, Marlon. Okay, my friend, time to shine.
Okay, just like my friends Jonathan. Said before.
No,
Manuel, I think.
Okay.
I will ask for apologies for my past mistakes too. Okay. That's very, very important. And I will kiss my children. I will kiss my wife, my mother. I will do very, very, very or too much things that we have to do every day. So I think that in that case is some como sería complicated to do something, but we can do everything right.
Yes. At least the 24 hours you can be like the best person, right?
Yes. I think that are something that I will do.
Yes, and remember that we want to have or left a good memory in our family, so our family can remember the good things that we did during our life, okay? So, okay. Well, yes, I agree with you. Okay, we're going to continue. So thank you for all your opinions. We're going to continue later with this same question. So to start now, I'm going to present an image, le voy a presentar una imagen. So I'm going to give you like 8 seconds, 8 segundos. Try to remember the words in the pink and light blue color, okay? Try to remember words in the pink or light blue color. So go ahead, 8 seconds. Okay. I know that you know that I know that you remember now. So we're going to start with Mercy and then Carmen Cera. Okay, Mercy, tell me.
Wonderful.
Okay, Mercy. But remember, you had to remember or to memorize the pink color or light blue. Pink, rosado, light blue, celeste.
Rosado.
Sorry?
Pink, rosado, remember?
No, no. Oh. There are three columns. Hay tres columnas. So you had to you had to take a look to the pink column and the light blue column. Okay, I'm going to ask you later. Ya te pregunto. Carmen, then Helen.
Teacher, digo, ¿una o qué es lo que quería, qué es lo que estaba en la columna?
Uh-huh. Seguí tu corazón, Carmencito. Seguí tu corazón.
Era un comparativo y un superlativo.
Ok, ¿do you remember any of those words?
Anoté uno. Kinder
con trampa.
y el otro decía kindest.
Ah, ok, kindest. Ok, yes, that's
fine.
No sé
qué significa.
Ah, tranquila. Ya lo vamos a decir, kindness. Okay. Okay, Helen, then Jonathan. Helen. Helen, no me ignores.
Hello, teacher.
Hello.
Angry.
Mm-hmm. Bueno, es angry, pero no era de la columna que le dije. But that's okay, no problem. Jonathan, then Maritza.
Me levanté, teacher, y no me
Ah, eso, la vieja confiable. La okay, no problem. Okay. I'm sorry.
De la fila María sí vi un par.
Pink column. Columna rosada. Sí, okay, I'm going to give you another chance. Relax. Maritza, then Claudia. I can hear you, Maritza. I'm sorry.
More famous than.
Mm-hmm. Good, more famous than.
Newer than.
Yep, that's
newer
it.
Than.
Fine. Okay, Claudia and then Marlon.
Creo que decía como de la fila rosada. Como angry teen, algo así.
But angry. Me gusta que me quieras engañar, Claudia, pero está bien, but that's fine. We're going to check it out. Ya lo vamos
más
a ver.
Más o menos.
Ok, más o menos. Ok, Claudia. Marlon, ¿en de Manuel?
Que recuerdo, teacher, era cheaper than.
Ok, cheaper.
In the cheapest.
Yes.
Creo que es el de superlativo.
Yes, comparative and superlative. Yeah. Thank you. Manuel.
The jelly cone is beautiful, pink column, the most beautiful.
Yes.
The other not remember.
Okay, good. I'm going to give you 5 seconds again. So take a, okay, be focused and focus on pink color and light blue color. Two in both colors, okay? 5 seconds. Go ahead. Jonathan, now you are more than ready. Come on.
Okay, dijo the, bueno, the pink, it's comparative and braver than.
Yes, braver than, good. Carito.
And the light blue.
And light blue?
Light blue, the bravest.
Bravest. Yes, that's it. Bravest. Okay. Carito.
Be the older dance in the, the oldest.
Okay, the oldest. Okay, thank you.
The oldest. The oldest.
The oldest. Good. Okay, now let's listen to Kevin.
Okay, I can remember.
Come on, Kevin. One.
I can. Okay. Angrier than, braver than, the angriest, the most attractive.
Okay. Only. Okay. Fine. Edgar. And then Christian.
De los verbos solo me acuerdo de brave, easy, fat, funny, y del de famous solo me acuerdo more famous y the most famous.
Okay, good. Ahí vean si le han tomado captura, no sean tramposos. Okay, Christian. Hello, Christian. Do you remember some words?
Sí, en la primera que puso fueron los mismos que Carmen.
Ajá, cabal. Ok.
My blue y Kinder Black and Pink. Y esta última vez que lo puso, no sé, the most wonderful.
Ok, good. Thank you. Christian. So here we have adjectives, son adjetivos. Adjectives, we have the base form, la forma base, comparatives, and superlative. Yesterday we studied comparative form. Ayer estudiamos la forma comparativa. Now we're going to study the superlative form. Vamos a estudiar eso, ¿verdad? Pero ya vamos a ver eso. Okay, we're going to check it in a moment. This is just for you to have an idea how are we going to use these adjectives. Okay, so relax. And here we have a conversation. So I needed to check it. Quiero que la revisen, please. I will give you 10 seconds, 10 segundos. Okay, easy. Carmen Cira, tell me. And then Christian.
Engineer safety.
Safety, that's okay. It. Okay, good. Christian, then Manuel.
Of the plan, great.
Mm-hmm. Good. Manuel, then Kevin.
It's a conversation between Roxana and Jessica.
Mm-hmm. Good one.
It's about talking about the Maintenance.
Yes, mantenimiento, that's it.
Como que la encargada le dice que se van a encargar de.
Okay, fine. Thank you, Manuel. That was good. Kevin, now we're going with Maritza.
Okay, yo solo vi algo como my department is responsible for keeping.
Mm-hmm. That's it. Good one. Maritza, and we're going with Elsa.
My department. Okay. Directing.
Okay, direction. Mm-hmm. Fine.
Thank you. And
yes, thank you. That's fine. That was good. Elsa.
She was engineer safety on the company. The chart,
yes, that's it. Okay, thank you. Helen, how are you doing? ¿Cómo vas? ¿Todo bien? Okay. And we're going to check it, this. Okay, here we have a conversation, as Manuel says, between Jessica and Roxana. Okay, so here we have this. And we have some verbs with ing. Tenemos algunos verbos con ing, que esos ya no son verbos, ¿verdad? Sino que ya son gerundios. significa que en lugar de terminar en ar, er, ya no terminan así, ¿verdad? No, no dice mantener, ¿verdad? Ya no dice, por ejemplo, direccionar, ¿verdad? Sino que está encargado de llevar la dirección. So here we have this. I will need the help of Jonathan and Carito. Okay. Jonathan, I need you to read this phrase, Jesse. Please.
Okay. Hi, Roxana. Welcome to REST. My name is Jessica. I am the industrial safety engineer.
Perfect. Thank you. Good pronunciation. Carito, thanks, Jessica. And then we're having Carmen.
Thanks, Jessica. Nice to meet you.
Thank you, Carmen. And then we're having Manuel.
My department is responsible for keeping the safety on the plant.
Yes. Okay, Manuel. And then we're having Marlo.
I'll be part of the maintenance department. Will I be responsible to you?
Mm-hmm. Marlon. Great.
Okay, great. Our departments work together, but the maintenance chief is in charge of directing your department. You'll be responsible to him.
Yes, that's it. And we have Christian. Thank you, Jessica.
Be responsible.
Sure, Jessica. My face is welcome.
May I call you?
May I call you if I need help?
Yes, thank you. Sure, okay. So, hi, Roxana. Welcome to Rox. My name is Jessica. I'm industrial safety engineer, que es ingeniera, ¿verdad? En seguridad industrial. Thanks, Jessica. Nice to meet you. And then here we have my department is responsible for keeping the safety of the plant. O sea que su departamento es responsable por mantener la seguridad de la planta. I see, ya veo, I see. I'll be part of the maintenance department. Seré parte del departamento de mantenimiento. Will I be responsible to you? Esa es una pregunta. ¿Seré responsable de ti? Will I be responsible to you? Great, our departments work together. Well, the maintenance chief is in charge of directing your department. Quiere decir, cuando decimos chief significa jefe. Y esa palabra, this word is also used for Indians, también para las tribus indígenas de Norteamérica. Se utiliza bastante chief, que significa jefe, chief. No, chef, chief. Mm-hmm. He's in charge of directing your department. You'll be responsible to him, ¿verdad? Será responsable de él. Okay. Y luego le dice, may I call you if I need help? Te llamo. Si necesito ayuda, seguro. Ok. Can you see here? Necesito que vean esto. Porque vamos a hacer una actividad después con respecto a eso. Ok. I need some of your pronunciation. So, Claudia, you start with this. Claudia, you go with this, this, and this. Ok, Claudia.
Ok, the floor manager.
Perfect. Continue.
Safety engineer.
Engineer, okay. Maintenance.
Maintenance. Chills.
Chief. Con F. Chief. Okay. Chief. Okay. And now we go with Edgar. Are you there? Okay. Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Go ahead. Here and here.
Okay. And supervisor and maintenance personnel.
Yes, wonderful. And then we have Elsa. Okay, Elsa, machine
operator,
mm-hmm.
Assemblers y truck drivers.
Yes, that's it. Esto se le llama chart. Es como un orden jerárquico. Okay, floor manager es el gerente de piso o el coordinador, ¿verdad? El jefe de piso. Here we have the engineer, the safety engineer, that she is the one. Maintenance chief, que es el jefe de mantenimiento. Can you see? They work together, but the floor manager is the responsible. El floor manager es el responsable de ellos, okay? So, and then they have the supervisor and maintenance have maintenance personnel. So you can see that the safety engineer has more personnel. Pueden ver que el ingeniero de seguridad tiene más personal. Than this, okay? So we're going to check it later. Vamos a revisar después esto because we're going to do a chart similar. Okay. And I need you to have a screenshot. Necesito que tomen una captura de pantalla, please, to this conversation, because we're going to practice. Okay, now that we have the screenshot, we're going to have some practice. Just remember, solo acuérdense que responsible, responsible. And here, our, I think those are like safety. Maintenance, safety, maintenance. Mm-hmm. I guess, and I'll be, okay? Safety, responsible, I'll be, maintenance, our. Departments, not departments, departments, departments. Okay. That's all. I'm going to organize the pairs, voy a organizarlas. Las personas que van a estar trabajando juntas. Please check the conversation. Meanwhile, I'm organizing this. Okay, let's do it.
Hi, Roxana. Welcome to REX. My name is Jessica. I am industrial safety engineer.
Igual, lo vamos a decir siempre, ¿verdad?
Sí, o si quiere, dele, cambie ahí.
Ajá, vale, cambiamos para que...
Yes, you can change if you want, especially in names. Okay, go ahead. Okay,
thanks. Hi, Roxana. Welcome to REX.
Great. Our departments work together, but the maintenance chief is the chair of directing your department. You'll be responsible to him.
Thank you, Jessica. May I call you if I need help?
Sure.
Okay, ahí comienzo yo.
Okay.
Hi, Roxana. Welcome to Rex, or R-E-X, a saber cómo, bueno, Rex. My name is Jessica. I'm the industrial safety engineer.
Thanks, Jessica. Nice to meet you.
My department is responsible for keeping the safety of the plant.
I see. I'll be part of the maintenance department. Will I be responsible to you?
Great. Our departments work together, but the maintenance chief is in charge of directing your department. You'll be responsible to him.
Thank you, Jessica. May I call you if I need help?
No, you can't. Sure.
Sure, no. Okay.
Vaya.
Otra este vez. Marlo, si es malo.
Es malo, no me va a querer ayudar.
Sí, el troll, ya lo vi.
Teacher me dice Marlo. Carmen, ¿y el viernes te quería preguntar algo? Yo, ay, no estuve viernes tampoco. No estuvimos ninguno de los dos.
No, sí, a saber en dónde andaban. Echándose un atol.
Te galán.
Un atol Pilsener.
Ajá, atol helado.
No, a mí me gustan esos atoles.
No, ah, ok. Did you finish, right? Ya terminaron, ¿verdad? ¿Todo bien?
Ya lo practicamos. Sí,
no. Ok, fine.
Cada uno.
Ok, fine. Okay, something that I need you to check, algo que necesito que revisen is the bold letters, las letras en negrita. That is like the main part, esa es la parte principal, when you say it's responsible for keeping, okay? I'll be responsible to, okay? Is in charge of directing, okay? So here we have some questions, and I need you to help me with this question, so... here we have questions from 1 to 4. So the first person to help me is going to be Marlon. Okay, Marlon, select one question. 1, 2, 3, or 4. Remember that we're going to check again this conversation to have like a better idea. Okay.
Okay, number one.
Take one. Okay.
Who is responsible for keeping the safety of the personnel in the plant?
Okay. Who? Who do you think? The responsible for keeping the safety of the person.
The responsible is. Jessica's department?
Yes, Jessica. And Jessica is the safety engineer.
Yes, she is industrial safety engineer. Yes,
that's it. So Jessica is the one. Okay, thank you. Now we go with Jonathan. Okay, Jonathan, pick one from 2 to 4. And then we're having Manuel. Okay, Jonathan, I can hear you.
The number two.
Number two.
Who is in charge of directing the maintenance personnel?
Mm-hmm.
Y the answer, Roxanne.
Okay. Roxanne, okay. May the parents for keeping the the maintenance of the personal. Okay, that's it. Number three, Manuel, or four, depends on you.
Three.
Okay.
Who is Roxana responsible to?
Okay.
Responsible to Roxana.
Okay.
The in charge of direction.
Okay. No. Jessica says the answer. Jessica le dice la respuesta. Our department works together, the maintenance chief is in charge of directing your department. You'll be responsible to him, ¿verdad? O sea que a ella.
Ella es the floor manager.
Yes. Okay. And Carmen, could you have number four?
Look at the organization, no, organizational.
Organizational chart.
Organizational chart above. Who are the safety engineer? And the maintenance chief responsible to. Responsible to. Quiero ver.
Vamos a ver el cuadro, the chart. It's the chart. Okay. So, safety engineer and maintenance chief responsible to. ¿A quiénes le responden? Okay.
Floor manager.
That's it. Thank you. Thank you, Carmen Zeta. Okay. So, look at the questions in example three. Those are the questions. Okay. So, and complete the statement below. Vamos a seguir con otros, okay? Use a verb plus ing, o sea que el verbo con el ing. Por ejemplo, directing, keeping, okay? A eso se refiere. After preposition like, for, or of. Entonces, básicamente es esto. For, or of, and then we're having the verb with ing. Después de for, o de of, tenemos los verbos con ing, a eso se refiere. And expression as be responsible for. Se refiere a ser responsable de, be in charge of, ser, estar a cargo de, or be accountable for, es como a quien rendir cuentas. Accountable es como rendir cuentas. So, be accountable for, o committed to, okay, dedicated to. Entonces, pues a eso se refiere. So here we have this. Claudia, could you help me to say who? To say who?
To say who you report
to
use be responsible to be accountable.
Yes. Ojo, thank you, Claudia. Cuando ustedes, when you say, you report to, cuando se reportan a alguien, you report to a person, you say, be responsible to, ser responsable, ¿verdad? Como para quién? Be accountable to, cuando le tienen que rendir cuentas a alguien. Okay, so you have your boss, tiene su jefe, okay? So here we have Carito. Next, to talk about.
Your responsibility, use. Be responsible for, be in charge of, be accountable for.
Okay, so when you have your responsibilities and you have to do something for a team or for a personnel, so you are responsible for, eres responsable de eso. You are in charge of, estás a cargo de algo. Okay, you are accountable for, tú respondes por esa persona, por ese equipo, por ese personal, okay? So, to have like a feedback, para tener una retroalimentación, when you want to report to someone, cuando van a reportar a alguien, ustedes utilizan I am responsible to, ¿verdad? O I am accountable to. O sea, cuando yo le tengo que dar cuentas a alguien. But when you are the boss, pero cuando ustedes son los jefes, you say you are responsible for, eres responsable de tal, you are in charge of, estás a cargo de tal, of a project, you're in charge of a team, a cargo de un equipo, o you are accountable for. Realmente esto es bien tricky, okay, because as you can see, we have like this two, este two, accountable two, y aquí tenemos accountable for. Eso le cambia, okay? So, we're going to continue later and we're going to refresh. Vamos a refrescar un poquito más acerca de esto, okay? So, meanwhile, mientras tanto, we're having another activity. And I can see that some of the girls can't connect. Okay, I'm so sorry for them. We're having, and now we're having an listening activity. So you're going to listen to some pronunciation that is short, es bastante corta, okay? You're not going to have problems at all for this. So if you want to take notes, it's okay. Si quieren tomar notas, está bien. Or if you want just to listen, it is okay as well. Let's see.
The miracle of friendship.
Okay. Let's listen.
The miracle of friendship. There is a miracle called friendship that dwells within the heart. And you don't know how it happens or when it even starts. But the happiness it brings you always gives a special lift. And you realize that friendship is God's most precious gift.
Okay, again.
The miracle of friendship. There is a miracle called friendship that dwells within the heart, and you don't know how it happens or when it even starts. But the happiness it brings you always gives a special lift, and you realize that friendship.
I'm sorry, again.
You don't know how it happens or when it even starts. But the happiness it brings you always gives a special lift, and you realize that friendship is God's most precious gift.
Okay, so let's listen to some of you. What do you remember? And we're going to start with Christian. Okay, Christian, do you remember something?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
And the happening always, especially in o'clock.
Okay. Aha. Okay, perfect. And now we're going to listen to Elsa.
The color chip, the more.
Okay.
Come on, algo.
Okay, come. Thank you. Carmen and then Maritza.
It happens always, special gift, friendship.
Okay, friendship, that's like a key word. Maritza and then Manuel.
Happiest happen always.
Mm-hmm. Fine. Okay, Manuel.
Friendship, even star, parece que special gift or lift, no sé. Y no sé si el inicio, mira. Sí, creo que.
Okay, yes. And we finish with Carito. Okay, Carito. What do you have for us?
Okay, the happening in the start, the closing the heart, and you happening always is God a precious gift.
Okay. Yes, good one. I think you are improving a lot. Está mejorando bastante. Okay. The miracle of friendship. We're going to listen again.
The miracle of friendship. There is a miracle called friendship that dwells within the heart, and you don't know how it happens or when it even starts. But the happiness it brings you always gives a special lift, and you realize that friendship is God's most precious gift.
Okay, so can you see it is, yeah, it was really easy. And we understood and identified some words, for instance, friendship, happens, starts, always, miracle. There are some words that are really simple, okay? So, good. We are in the middle of the class also, and we're having now this chart. This chart is really important. I'm going to have that soon, but okay. We have to complete the questions below with the appropriate verb form. Vamos a utilizar siempre la forma con el ing. Then read the information in the Rex organization chart to answer questions. Pueden verlo. Carmen, pueden ver. Can you see these letters? Can you distinguish? Yes? Okay. Let's see. I'm sorry. Okay, here we are. We're going to start with Carmen. Okay, Carmen, select one and I'm going to help you.
Number two. Who is in church? ¿Cómo se dice?
No. Who is in church? In church of.
Church of.
Ahora aquí a todos estos verbos le vamos a agregar ing. ING. Mm-hmm, that's it.
Checking the quality of the products.
Mm-hmm. Who is in charge of checking the quality of the products? Mm-hmm.
Quiero ver.
Who do you think?
Is it the
mm-hmm.
supervisor?
No.
Control de calidad. Quality yes. Control.
Here, the quality.
Control inspector.
Yes, good. Good, Carmen. Okay, we're having now, if you're there, Kevin.
Yes, the chair.
Okay, please. And then Claudia.
Number one. Who is responsible for supervising the machine operators?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Aquí está. Listen, machine operators. Who is in charge of supervising? ¿Quién está encargado de supervisar?
The machine operators.
Mm-mm. No.
Supervisor.
Yeah, supervisor. Mm-hmm. That's it. Because the supervisor is in charge of supervising the machine operator, o sea, el operador de máquina. Mm-hmm. So that the person in charge of checking, evaluating all these things. Okay, thank you, Kevin. Good. Claudia, and then we're having Marlon.
Okay. Number three. Who is responsible for repairing the problem of the machines?
The machines.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, uh-huh. Who is responsible for repairing the problems of the machines? Mm-hmm. Who do you think?
Maintenance chief.
Okay, we have the maintenance chief. We can say the maintenance personal, okay? Because this is the chief. Este es el jefe. De mantenimiento, and this is the personal, este es el personal. But you were close, pero estuviste bastante cerca, Claudia. Good, excellent. Okay, Marlon, 4, 5, or 6?
Number four.
Four.
Who is accountable for selling the products?
Mm-hmm.
And the answer is sales department.
Yes. Yes, the sales department. That's it. Here is mm-hmm. sales the product. Can you see that they don't have more personal? Ya vieron que no tienen más personal. So that's why the sales department is that's part of its duties, de sus obligaciones. Thank you, Marlon. Okay, for 5 and 6, we're having, let's see, Carito, help me with 1, and then Elsa. Okay, Carito.
Number 5.
Uh-huh.
Who is in charge of assisting the assembler?
Assisting the assemblers. Mm-hmm.
The assemblers. Sería. The supervisor?
Yes, supervisor. That's it. Thank you. And who's last? Elsa, right? 6.
Yes. Who is accountable for managing the whole operation?
Uh-huh. The whole operation. Toda la operación. Uh-huh.
Toda la operación.
Yeah.
Auditor?
No. I'm sorry. Ah. Here.
The general manager?
General manager. No se me veía. Acá. But thank you. Hice trampa. I'm sorry. Sorry. Iba bien, Elsa. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, and now we have to create one. Vamos a crear un esquema, like a chart, related to your workplace, relacionado a su trabajo. Okay, how? ¿Cómo? Le voy a mostrar un par de ejemplos. How can we do it? We're going to do it like in a short form. We're not having like a lot of things, or we're not doing like a very detailed work. No vamos a hacer un trabajo como muy detallado. We can do it like very simple. For example, okay. Here we have organization chart design template. Template es como un formato, okay? So you can imagine Marlon is here. So Marlon has some colleagues, tiene algunos colegas, but maybe Marlon can have some personnel. Maybe he's in charge of some personnel. Quizás él está a cargo de algún personnel, so he can write this and his boss. Y puede escribir su jefe, okay? You don't have to do all these things. No tienen que hacer todo eso, pero pueden hacerlo like you. You can select one or two colleagues, your boss. And if you have a team in charge, tienen un equipo a cargo, pues adelante pueden hacerlo. I need you to write the name and the job position, okay? At least 5 positions. Vamos a escribir al menos 5 posiciones, okay? So you can have this, or here we have some other example. Tenemos otro ejemplo. Here we have the chief, tenemos el jefe, okay? Or the manager. And here is, for example, Carmen. So Carmen has like a colleague, tiene un colega, okay? Un compañero, and has some personal. But if you are here, si ustedes están acá, no problem. You write your name. Imagine, for example, an example. Here we have Helen. And here we have Edgar. Okay. So they have boss. Ellos tienen un jefe. Okay. But also they have another chief or the manager. Pero también ese jefe tiene otro jefe. Okay. So that's the thing. You can do it by hand if you want. And we're going to share it. Vamos a compartirlo. Okay. So that's easy. You can draw it. I'm going to give you like 4 minutes, 5 minutes to do it. It is not going to take a lot of time. No le va a tomar mucho tiempo. If you take a picture and then you show it. I know that you have a beautiful handwriting. Sé que tienen una letra hermosísima. Yes, I know. But no problem. You don't have to use highlighter or colors. No vamos a utilizar colores ni marcadores ni nada. It's not a problem. You can do it like this. Como un esquemita pueden hacerlo, ¿ok? We have the other. Okay, I'm going to present you another. Le voy a presentar otro. In case you have some. No. That's the. Okay. You can write this. Okay. And let's see who can share and say just the positions. If you have doubts about the related to vocabulary, you can ask me. Okay. So we can say if you have like a boss, a jefe, or the manager or floor manager, if you work with maintenance, si trabajas con mantenimiento, or if you work with sales, con ventas, if you work with monitors, si trabajas con algunos monitores, if you work with industrial area, with maybe you can have like secretaries here. Remember, 5 positions, 5 posiciones. Okay, if a person, if one of you have finished, you can tell me. I guess Marlon finished already, right, Marlon? Yes, can you show us? Can you show us?
Of course.
Okay, go ahead. Okay, yes, we can see it. Ah, that's nice.
I think.
Yeah?
Just a minute.
Okay.
¿Se lee bien, teacher?
Yes, you have a lot of positions in there. Where are you? Sí. Where are you in those positions?
Este.
That one. Okay. The sí. Sexy. Entonces, color. Yeah.
We have the general manager.
Ah, okay. Fine.
And then we have the sales manager.
Ah, the sales manager.
And the operations manager, they are in the same level.
In the same, but there are different departments.
Different departments and the same,
but in the same level. Okay.
So from the sales manager, are we in the sales department?
Okay, you belong to,
and then in the operations department, we have the el coordinador de taller y el coordinador de vidrio.
Workshop mm-hmm. or coordinator.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Y ellos tienen su personal que son
they los have their personal. Okay.
Fabrican e instalan y nosotros prácticamente estamos al mismo nivel que los coordinadores.
Yes.
Nosotros también supervisamos el trabajo de
yeah, like a complement, okay.
Incluso el de los compañeros, ¿verdad? Que están acá.
Porque ah, really?
Lo que nosotros vendemos, ellos lo fabrican y lo instalan.
Okay, yes.
Entonces nosotros tenemos que estar revisando de manera constante.
Yes,
definitely. Como un control de calidad.
Yes, pero algo así like sería. Quality control. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay, maybe you are not the boss, their boss, but you can just supervise, right?
Yes.
Maybe not yes. directly, not directamente, but you act like a supervisor sometimes.
We act like a supervisor, yes.
Wow, very interesting. Nice. You got 10. Ya tenés 10, Marlon. Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Wonderful. Wonderful, okay.
I owe you. ¿Cómo era? I owe you.
I owe you one.
I owe you one.
Okay, fine. Wonderful, Marlon. Okay, Manuel, are you ready?
Yeah, solo les comparto la porque no,
okay,
no lo
puedo. Fine. Thank you. I can see that you work really hard, really fast, trabajan bien rápido ustedes. Okay.
Where are you?
Yes, you have general manager.
Deal. La letra es algo bonito.
Yes, very sexy handwriting. Okay.
Maintains mechanical manager.
Manager.
Assistant.
Okay.
Mechanicals, y ellos también tienen sus
they asistentes. Have their assistants as well, yeah. Okay.
Ajá, de molinos, sí, no sé cómo digamos.
Okay, ajá, manager, y we have the mechanical.
Mechanical, mm-hmm. And electrics department, sus okay. dentes, y también tienen sus mechanical, o electric. no sé cómo decirle al personal de eléctrico, ay, entre
yes,
otros, va.
Yes, electricity personal.
Mm-hmm. Ah, ya. Yeah.
Yes.
Ya, yeah, ya. Yeah. Eso sería lo que está más o menos ahí en el.
Okay. Estamos nosotros, ma. Okay. And where are you?
Acá.
You are in the maintenance mechanical manager, and then you are in the assistant.
Yeah.
Oh wow, very interesting. Good. So you are very clear about the positions of those. Okay. Thank you, Manuel.
Yeah. Oh, thank
very you. Good job. I love your handwriting. Me gusta tu letra. Okay. Okay, good. And okay. The lines, y las líneas.
Yeah.
Ah, si vieran mis cuadernos. Okay. Better not. Mejor no.
Okay.
Okay, Maritza, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's try it. Vamos a intentar.
Manager,
sales manager,
production manager.
Okay.
And sales manager is seller one and seller two.
Oh, okay.
And production manager operator.
Okay, and where are you? Or you belong to the manager?
I am manager.
Ah, you're the manager. So you supervise.
Yes.
You are the chief, la jefa. Okay. Okay.
Yes.
Excellent, Maritza. Perfect. Carmen Cita, are you ready? Mm-hmm. I know you want to show your work. ¿Quieres mostrar tu obra de arte? ¿Ya la vi?
Sí.
Coloring. Yes. Wow.
Se ve. Ajá.
Yes. Wow, very order, bien ordenada. Sí, hubiera sido
y sale los nombres, dice Daniel es el general manager.
General manager.
Y solo puse las directions. Directions. Aquí estoy yo. Cooperation.
Ah, ok.
Communication
department.
Legal.
Ah, legal department. Okay, sí. That's fine.
Y the technician, coordinator, and assistant.
So you have personnel, right, Carmen? Okay.
Yeah.
You monitor, supervise, check some processes. Okay.
The communication direction, technician, ¿cómo era?
Technician.
Technician. Half protocol editor.
Mm.
Y legal direction, technicians. Coordinator, assistant.
There are a lot of positions in there, Carmen. Right? There are like very different. Mm-hmm. Okay. Like, and everything is in sequence. I like that. You look like very ordered.
Esa es solo la parte de las direcciones, pero hay gerencias también.
Yeah, there are some other managers. Okay. Okay, good. Thank you, Carmen. Fine. All of you have done more than I asked. Han hecho más de lo que les pedí. Excelente. Okay, what about Carito? Are you ready? Carito coloreando el Spider-Man está. Ready, Carito?
Yes, I'm ready.
Como que una carta está haciendo. A romantic, claro.
No. Okay. ¿Tres?
Yes.
¿Sí?
Yes, I can see.
Oh. The general manager.
Okay.
The last, my boss.
Your boss.
The last supervisor.
Mm-hmm.
And promotional assistant.
Okay. And you are in there.
Yes.
You're part of promotional assistant. Okay.
Yes.
That's fine. Only you.
And
in that team, in ese equipo, you belong to that team.
Estamos Susana.
Ah, all of you.
Andrea and Diana. Diana.
Okay, you belong to the same team, the same level.
Okay. Yes, and mismo. Yes.
Okay. Okay, same level. Thank you, Carito. Perfect. Christian, what about you?
Yes, no, compartir aquí.
Please, go ahead.
Que aparece, ¿no?
Yes, I can see. Y todo así. Yeah, okay.
Ahí se desglosa en marketing, sales, finance y production. En el caso de sales, no, sales 1, sales 2, sales 3. Incluso ahí está el dibujante que no sé si sería Raymond.
Ajá. Solo tómate un momento para mirar a Marlon, a Manuel, a Carmen. Están tristes. They are sad. They're melancholic. Okay. So, Christian, where are you there? In the mark? No, sales? No.
Hola, sales.
In sales?
Yes.
Ah, sales department. Okay, that's fine. There you have done a lot of positions. Perfect. Okay. Okay, thank you. Yeah, there are a lot. Thank you, Christian. Ya nos hiciste ejercitar el cuello. Fine. Okay, Elsa, are you ready?
Yes, yes. Claudia,
please.
A ver si, can you see?
Of course, I will see.
Aquí, el segundo.
Mm-hmm.
Un chiquitito, vamos a ver. The directory.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Secretaría General. Secretaría administrativa.
Administrative, yeah.
Administrative, academic secretary, assistant.
And you are assistant?
Secretary academic.
Ah, okay. Good. That's fine. Thank you, Elsa. Very punctual. I like that. Claudia, and then we're having Kevin, if you're ready.
No sé si se ve.
Okay.
Aquí de el gerente general.
Ajá.
Después, de el ingeniero de producción.
Okay, engineer, production engineer, ajá. General manager. Ajá.
Gerente de recursos humanos, my boss.
Okay, human resources manager. Mm-hmm. Human resources ajá. Manager.
Después, asistente de import-export.
Ok.
Mi compañera.
Your y partner.
Asistente administrativo. Asistente de recursos humanos en mí.
En you. Ok. Aunque yeah. Parece como sistema eléctrico ese. Claudita, como que va. Thank you. Okay,
más o menos.
Ok. Está en serio eso. Ok. Fine. Thank you. What about Kevin? Are you ready, Kevin?
Yes, I'm ready.
Please, my friend, go ahead.
Okay.
A ver si nos ponemos al otro lado hoy. Okay.
Okay. Está el como el gerente general de todo.
General manager, okay.
Uh-huh. Como el se me ha ido la palabra desgraciadamente en este preciso momento, pero el que se carga de soporte técnico, jefe de soporte técnico.
Ah, ok. Chief, technical support. Uh-huh. O tech support.
Ok. Están los dependientes, los que venden el producto en la farmacia.
Ok, the dependents.
Warehouse staff, el personal de bodega.
Uh-huh. Good.
Una área de emergencia es cuando las sucursales piden un producto que no lo tienen y lo piden en la casa matriz. Entonces, por eso se considera que es de emergencia.
Emergency.
Entonces, nos cargamos el producto y se lo llevan los ciclistas a la sucursal.
Ok, they solve the problem. Solucionan el problema. Ok, that's it. Ok, that's fine. And you belong to, tú perteneces a sales department. Departamento.
Emergency area.
Emergency area. Okay. Fine. That's good. Thank you, Kevin. Very creative. Muy creativo. Okay. Thank you for all your beautiful work. That's art for me. Parece arte para mí. Okay. That's fine. I can see that you have a good handwriting. Ahí puedo ver que algunos son puntuales, otros no. Ahí puedo ver que algunos son más emocionales a través de eso. Ya les leí su escritura. No, son bromas. We have 30 minutes and we finish, my friends. So, I want to listen to some of you. If you have only 24 hours, a complete day, what would you do with that time? So I would like to listen to Carmen Sira. Okay, Carmen.
Okay, teacher. Spend it with my family, tell them how much I love them, and pull a bungee with my children.
Wow, you are like very extreme, like Carito. She wants to jump out of a plane. Se quiere tirar de un avión sin paracaídas. Okay, so Carmen wants to like, yes, like a bridge. What was the name? That you jump from a bridge, de un puente, bungee. Tiras. Bungee. Ah, sí. That's yes. Have you done before the resistente?
No.
No. Okay.
Y quizás si no me quedan 24 horas no lo haría.
Oh, okay. That's it. Well, I'm afraid of that. Yo sí le tengo miedo a eso. I couldn't do it. No lo haría quizás, but okay, good for you. You're very extreme. What about if we listen now to Claudia? Are you ready, Claudia?
Yes.
Please.
Spend my last hours of life with my loved ones and say goodbye to them.
Okay, that's fine. You will say goodbye. It is very important to say goodbye, right? And let's say, okay, so that's it. Thank you, Claudita. And what about, Helen disappeared, Edgar, Christian, your turn, my friend.
Okay. Visit tourist place and say goodbye to all my family and friends.
Okay, say goodbye to all your family and friends. Okay. Let's see, it is important always to be close to our friends and family, right? Okay, thank you. Anna Mercy has gone, and Christian already participated, Elsa, Edgar, okay, we're going to wait for the others. And we have, what's the name of this song, but Mercy is in charge of this activity, so we're going to wait a little bit. We hope that she can connect again. So meanwhile, mientras tanto, we're having worksheets and we're going to study superlatives, okay? Do you remember this? Sorry, I don't know what is this. Wow. Where? Ah, okay. At the beginning of the class, I asked you to memorize some of these words. We have the adjective in the base form, la forma base, we have the comparative form and the superlative, okay. These adjectives, the yellow adjectives, are when we describe, cuando describimos a place, a person, a situation. When we use the comparative form, we have two objects, two people, we have two situations, two places, we compare. For example, cheaper. Choris are cheaper than Pizza Hut. Okay, los choris son más baratos que la Pizza Hut. Okay, that's it. And más divertido. Okay. The beach is funnier than Acto Cívico, right? So if you are on the beach, you are having fun. But if you are in a civic act, si está en un acto cívico, no es muy como muy. No muy interesante. So that's it. Older. Let's see. Claudia. How old are you, Claudia? Are you 24, 25? I can hear you. I'm sorry.
I am
32. 32. Okay. So I am almost 35, okay? So I am older than you. Estoy más viejito que vos. So we compare, okay? But when we use superlative, we don't compare just two. We, from a group, there is something that is superior. Hay algo que es superior en un grupo. Okay, for example, let's see, the youngest. We have young. Claudia is young. And Claudia is younger than Marlon, for example. Okay, Marlon, I know that you are 33, right? Okay, I don't know, how old are you? 34. Okay.
34.
So, okay, okay. And Claudia is younger than Marlon, but in this case, right now, ahorita, I know, Kevin. Kevin, hello there, Kevin.
Hi, teacher.
How old are you, my friend? I'm sorry. You are 23, right? 24.
I'm 20 years old.
20, come on. Okay, you're 20. No, me acuerdo cuando tenía 20. Okay, so, so yes. Kevin is the youngest of the group. Estoy diciendo que Kevin es el más joven de este grupo. Okay, so that person is out of this group. O sea, como que esa parte del grupo. Entonces, eso es lo que quiero explicar. Y tenemos dos maneras. We have two forms. Recuerden que en el comparative utilizamos more o le agregamos er a los adjetivos. Pero cuando utilizamos superlative, le agregamos est. Ojo con esto. Est normalmente o le agregamos most. Most. Esto es importante. Aquí le agregamos more, pero aquí le agregamos most cuando son adjetivos largos. ¿Okay? Cuando son adjetivos cortos, por ejemplo, tenemos, miren, fat, fatter, fattest, happy, happier, happiest, porque son adjetivos cortos. But we have, for example, modern. Tenemos la palabra modern, es más largo, entonces decimos more modern o the most modern, que es el más moderno. ¿Okay? And wonderful, que es maravilloso, more wonderful than, más maravilloso que. But here we have the most wonderful, el más maravilloso de todos, okay? So, we're going to have some worksheets. Vamos a tener unas, unas páginas para trabajarlas ahí, unos ejercicios. And we're going to apply this. Vamos a aplicar esto, okay? So we can have like a better idea what to do when we want to compare or we want to say something that like superlative. Okay, so... Because this, we're going to have a homework for tomorrow based on this. Vamos a tener una tarea para mañana basada en esto, acerca de lugares. Vamos a comparar lugares, okay? So that's why it is important to say, si comparan, for example, we can say the Tunco Beach, and we say the Tunco Beach, and we say Puerta del Diablo, okay? So we can compare... One place is cheaper than the other. Un lugar es más barato que el otro. Or you can compare Marlon, tell me a place. Or Manuel, remind me a place. A famous place to visit here in the country.
El Trifinio.
Okay. Trifinio Hospital. Okay.
El Cerro Verde.
El Forest. Okay. I'm sorry?
El Volcán, Plaza del Volcán.
And you can compare with Plaza del Volcán, okay? In Plaza del Volcán, there are a lot of delicious food. A lot of, right, Carmen? Yeah, a lot of good food. But it is more expensive, pero es más caro, right? If we compare, so we can compare places. So now, to understand better, para entender mejor, aquí vamos con esto mismo, ¿verdad? Les decía que ER para comparativo, EST para superlativo, ¿ok? But, sentence, vamos con las oraciones. Look, a dog is faster than an elephant. Un perro es más rápido que un elefante. Obviously, it is. Well, let's say yes. The horse is fastest, pero el caballo es más rápido. ¿Ok? We compare here, and here we have like a superlative. Another examples. Vamos a otro ejemplo. Ok, antes que nada, solo volviendo a este ejemplo. Decimos, the dog is fast, el perro rápido. The dog is faster than the elephant, el perro es más rápido que el elefante. The horse is the fastest, el caballo es el más rápido. Next. Vamos hablando de lo más caro. No es porque seamos tacaños, sino que porque eso es real. A car is more expensive than a bike. Obviously, yes. Un carro es más caro que una bicicleta. The plane is the most expensive way to travel. El avión es como la forma más cara para viajar. Okay? So, that is like a big difference to say that, to compare and to say something that is superlative. Okay? Now, let's go with the, let's practice and say the base form and the superlative form. Vamos con la forma superlativa. Vamos a agregarle EST o vamos a agregarle the most. We start with Manuel. Okay, Manuel? Pick one.
Short.
Okay,
the, short. The short.
Solo decir la forma superlativa acá.
The most short, no.
The
shortest.
The shortest, yes, aquí, the shortest. Okay, now we go with Carmen and then Elsa.
Okay, expensive.
Mm-hmm.
More expensive.
Okay, sería the most.
The most expensive.
The most expensive. Thank you. Okay, we go now with Elsa then Marlon.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Nicest. Thank you. Marlon, then Maritza.
Okay. Big and the biggest.
Yeah, the biggest. Como la hamburguesa. Thank you. Okay, Maritza, then Christian.
Happy. Mm-hmm. The happiest.
Perfect. Christian, then Carito.
The most interesting.
Interesting, yeah, the most interesting. Thank you. Okay, Carito, then we go with Edgar.
Bats. Most bats.
Aquí, most. Estos dos, fíjate que estos dos, este y este son excepciones.
Okay. Se le agregaría EST.
No. Aquí se dice de esta manera. The worst. Y aquí se dice the best. El mejor. Uh-huh. El mejor o la mejor. Ajá. Y aquí el peor. De ahí, así es. Okay. Good. Okay. Edgar, dry or thin?
Thing.
Okay, sería
thingest.
The thinnest. Mm-hmm. Yes, thin. Good. Mm-hmm. Kevin, can you help me with dry?
Dry. Sería driest? No.
Yes, the driest. Okay, thank you. Now, here we have Tom, Sally, and Helen. Look, age. Veamos a las edades. Okay, can you see? Tom is 28, Sally 25, Helen 15. Height es la altura, weight es peso, intelligent, happy, good. So, cuando vean Dan, es un comparativo. ¿Ok? Cuando vean Dan, es un comparativo. Y cuando no lo vean, es un superlativo. ¿Ok? So, in here we're going to start with, ok, I will need the help of Christian. And then Kevin. Big one.
Sally is old. 25, 8.
Okay. 10. Okay. Oh. Sally is number one. Christian.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Sally is?
Is.
Aquí está en marca de agua, la base.
Older.
Older. Okay, older. Good. And what about, who's next? Kevin, right? Or Edgar?
Yeah, me, me dijo teacher.
Okay, Kevin, go ahead, please.
Cell number three.
Okay.
Cell is... como father, no.
Yes, father. Se escucha rara como papá, pero no. Okay, good. Father than Helen. Thank you. Okay, now let's see with Manuel and Carmen.
Number four.
Number four.
What? Tony's fat. The pardon. Father, the more. Fates algo.
Yes, that's it. Thank you. Carmen, then we go with Edgar.
Sally is happiest?
No, porque, because we're comparing. Estamos comparando.
Tom. Sally is... Pero no tiene que ponerle R, pues, teacher.
Yes, yes, yes. Es que escuché happiest. I'm happier, dijiste.
Ajá.
Ah, okay, okay, okay. Ya está el viejito.
Danton.
Yes, Danton. Thank you. Edgar, and then we're going, we're having Maritza.
Number two.
Mm-hmm.
Is the oldest.
Okay, yes. The oldest. Perfect. Okay, Maritza, and then let's go with Claudia.
Number six.
Number six.
Helen is the happiest.
Yes. Thank you. Okay. Claudia and then Marlon.
Number seven.
Mm-hmm.
Don is good. Good, yes.
No, aquí hay...
Oh, es...
Better, better, better. Son excepciones. Mm-hmm. Danzali. Yes.
Danzali.
Yes. Marlon, your turn, please.
Number eight.
And then Elsa.
Ellen is the best.
Yes. Best of the beast. Okay. Good. That's the way. Okay, Elsa.
Night. Helen is more intelligent than
yes,
Tom.
That's it. Mm-hmm. Yes, more intelligent. Uh-huh. And Sally is, let's listen to Edgar, the last one. 10. Sally is the.
Okay, Sally is the most intelligent.
Yes. Thank you. Perfect. So here we have the answers. And to finish, ya para terminando, okay, because that's the last part. And we're going to have this, and we're going to have like a free conversation, easy. Una cuestión bien fácil, okay? But in here, I will need the help of Manuel. Okay, Manuel, pick one. Aquí solo vamos a poner...
Mm-hmm. The Nilo is
the Nile is uh-huh.
Longer than the most the longest.
Longest, is, yes, yes, that's it. Thank you. The longest. Okay. And now we're having Carito.
A ver.
Then Elsa.
Number four.
Mm-hmm.
What? A lot of people drink.
Okay, aquí una cuestión. Podemos escribir cualquiera, ¿verdad? Ya sea en su forma en normal, así como aparece en negrita, en comparativo o en superlativo.
Para.
Uh-huh.
Aquí solo se sería.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. A lot of people drink hot milk.
Mm-hmm. Hot milk. Okay, thank you. Elsa, and then Claudia.
Number two, mm-hmm. butterflies are the most beautiful animals.
Yes. Mm-hmm. The most beautiful animals. Okay, thank you. Okay, you're having quills. ¿Quién más me seguía?
I.
Ah, okay, Claudia. And then Kevin.
Number six.
Number six.
Continent is bigger a country.
Okay, bigger.
Mm-hmm. Bigger.
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 Mm-hmm. A continent is bigger. Mm-hmm. Than a country. Sí, aquí vamos a poner el bigger. ¿Eh? Okay, thank you. Kevin, are you ready? Three, yes, five, mm-hmm, please.
Number nine.
Nine. Mm-hmm.
No sé si es así, pero who's the most intelligent student in your class?
Demasiado fácil por ser. Thank you, Kevin. Marlon, and then Carmen.
Of course. Number eight, Sam's name is more usual than Claire's.
Okay, yes. Mm-hmm. Dan Clares, okay. And we're having Carmen, right? And after right. Carmen, we're having Christian.
Seven. Mm-hmm. She always has a coldest shower in the morning.
Mm-hmm. Okay. She always, siempre ella toma una ducha
fría.
Mm-hmm. She always has a
cold. No, cold. Coldest.
No, cold. Ella siempre toma una ducha helada en la mañana. ¿Cómo tú, Carmen? ¿O no? Yes, okay, yes. So that's why you wake up. Okay, Christian.
The five.
Okay. Aquí le vamos a poner el more, le vamos a agregar el more. Uh-huh.
More boring.
Yes. Uh-huh. Dan, Spanish. Okay. Elsa, ya pasaste, Elsa. Yes. Yes. Okay. So to finish, we have this. ¿Quién se me queda? Carito, creo que se me queda. Bueno, Carito, te voy a regalar otra. Three or ten.
Three.
Mm-hmm.
My desk is more tidy.
Tidy. Mm-hmm.
More.
Okay. Yes. My more day, tidy. Mm-hmm. My desk is.
My desk
is more tidy than David's.
Than David.
Okay, that's it. And the last one, who is the best tennis player in your country? Okay, so we're finished with this. So nos quedan 5 minutos. For these 5 minutes, we're going to do something. Vamos a tener a brief review. Vamos a tener un pequeño repaso sobre esto y sobre lo que vimos ayer. Okay. I will show you something. Just give me a. Okay, yesterday we started also this. Quiero que veamos estas frases. Okay? 5 seconds, everybody, take a look at this. Vean esto, lo que vimos ayer. Okay, we have, right. Good. Ya tenemos una al menos. think we have. Dentist. Today's, la de hoy. Okay, what we're going to do is to say one phrase from yesterday and one from now. Decimos una de ayer y una de ahora. And we finish, okay? Okay, we start with Maritza and Claudia. Okay, Maritza?
Okay. A mistake? I really appreciate it.
I really appreciate it. Okay, Claudia then Manuel.
When you day.
Okay. I'm sorry. What is that?
When you day.
When you day.
Pero la del viernes, la del.
La de ayer.
Viernes. Ajá.
Ayer. Ah, I'm sorry. Viernes ya dije ayer.
Ajá. Ah, viernes no. No, la del viernes no, no, no estuve en la clase.
Ajá, por eso se las presenté hace un momento. Ajá. Esta. Pero se las puse para que la vieran. Ok. Ok. I'm going to give you time. Te voy a dar tiempo. No problem. Manuel. And then Carmen.
The Friday is make a phone a call. Phone okay. A call. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Make a phone call.
Tonight is I own you one.
I owe you one. Good. Carmen. And then Marlo.
Make a promise. Thanks a million.
Good. Marlon and Carito.
Do the dishes and you make my day.
Yes, perfect. Carito, then Christian.
Well, your bets and I owe you one.
Okay. Christian and then Claudia.
No, no sé, la de ayer.
Okay, yesterday, la de ayer, ajá.
Y your bell.
¿Y en la de ahora?
No la anoté.
¿Ninguna te acuerdas?
Ah.
Qué bárbaro, Christian. Okay, no problem. Edgar, then Elsa. Ah, no, Claudia, I'm sorry. Claudia, then Edgar.
Are you working?
Okay.
Oh, me debes una y la otra, más o menos creo que era de your best.
Ok, good. Edgar, then Elsa.
A favor, I owe you one.
Ok, thank you. Elsa and Kevin.
Make a phone call, you make a mandate.
Thank you, Kevin.
Okay, make a phone call and you make my day.
Okay, good. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to check the attendance list and we finished, okay? So, Ana Mercedes, I'm sorry, but she disconnected. And Carmen, hello.
I'm here.
Thank you, Claudia.
Present.
Thank you, Carito.
Present.
Maritza.
Present.
Good, Christian.
Present.
Good. Edgar.
I'm here.
Good. Elsa.
Here.
Good. And Helen, no. Jonathan, sorry. Kevin, hello.
Present teacher.
Good. Manuel.
Present teacher.
Good. And Marlo.
Present.
Okay, my friend. So, see you tomorrow. Have rest, okay? I hope
bye,
you
teacher.
Have a
good
night.
Good night.
Carmencita
everyone.
Se me queda. Carmen se me queda. The rest goodbye.
Good night.
Good night. Bye. Good night.
Teacher.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, un favor. ¿Me puede mandar lo del link del WhatsApp? Porque me dice, te estoy intentando, y me dice de que está inválido.
Ok. Permítame. Claudia Díaz, ¿verdad?
Sí, por favor.
I'm sorry, just... Mm-hmm. ¿Ya te lo envié?
Okay. Okay.
Si no, thank me you. Escribes. Okay, you're welcome.
Sí, thank you.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Ajá, Carmencita, cuénteme. Hello.
Hi, teacher.
Hello, how have you been? ¿Cómo has estado? Huyendo de la vida.
I have a hard day.
Yes, yes, me too. It was a hard Monday. A difficult beginning of the week. Okay, so tell me, Carmen, do you want some reinforce on something? Do you want to talk about a specific topic? What would you like to practice?
Teacher, había dicho algo de una canción, de una estrofa de una canción, pero no sé si eso era de la clase o qué, pero a mí me tocaba ahora, no sé qué, de qué era eso.
De hecho...
Hoy no llegué a tiempo.
No, de hecho, Carmencita, a ti te toca mañana.
Ah, ok.
Lo que pasa, lo que vamos con el orden de la lista.
Ah, ok.
Ajá, entonces comenzamos con...
Ana Mercedes.
Ella no estuvo para la segunda clase, como ella no pudo conectarse, le dije a Andrea.
Ah, ok.
Y de ahora le tocaba a Mercedes. Llevamos una clase así como retrasada, entonces mañana te toca a ti.
Okay.
Pero lo que podemos hacer es, sí, presenta en la mañana. ¿Viste la de Andreita? No, pero eso no, no subiste.
No sube y no lo hice realmente, el del viernes.
Aquí está. Andreita presentó esto, ¿eh? Wise man said, just walk this way to the town of the light. Wind will blow into your face as the years pass you by. Hear this voice from deep inside. It's the call of your heart. Close your eyes and you will find passage out of the dark. Eso, no se tiene que cantar, solo pronunciar, ¿ok? Y entre todos adivinamos de qué canción es. Yo perdido estaba con esta canción, pero es la canción de... The Scorpions, que se llama Still Loving You, que sí conozco esa canción y yo sé que tú también te la sabes, pero
recitada no.
No, recitada no. Ajá, entonces tú elige una canción que a ti te guste y que consideres que esa parte de la canción, que se acuerda, puede ser el coro, puede ser una estrofa, que te diga algo, que te guste lo que te diga.
Ok. Entonces, sí, yo ya la tengo.
Okay, so if you want, you can share it with tomorrow. ¿Me la puedes enviar o tú la compartes ahí de tu computador? No hay ningún problema.
Okay.
Como tú deseas. Okay, Carmencita. Entonces sería eso. Es una actividad un poco diferente que estamos haciendo para cambiarlo un poco, ¿verdad?
Okay.
Con eso. Ajá. ¿Tienes otra duda? ¿Otra? ¿Cómo se llama? No sé, ¿preguntas?
No, creo que no, creo que ahora hay que dedicar más tiempo para repasar.
Sí, sí.
Porque sí, hay palabras que las leo, pero después se me olvida, teacher, ¿qué significan?
Ajá. A ver.
The miracle.
Uh-huh.
¿Qué es eso?
Milagros. Miracle.
Okay.
Hay una canción de Culture Club que se llama It's a Miracle. De Club de la Cultura. ¿Ya te puedes de ese grupo? ¿Boy George?
No.
No, come on.
No.
Come on, Carnesita. Ok. Yes, it's a miracle. So, miracle es milagro.
Ok. Quizás le he oído, pero no lo ubico.
Ok. Mm-hmm.
Quiero ver. Happens.
Happen es pasar.
Uh-huh. Pasar. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay, teacher. Y para mañana dijo que teníamos que tener una comparación de lugares.
Sí, lo que voy a hacer es que le voy a mandar un audio explicando que sea una cuestión corta. Por ejemplo, in El Salvador, you can visit Tunco Beach. Oh, in El Salvador, you have two options. You can go to Tunco Beach or Planet de Renderos or Olocuilta. And you can say, Planet Olocuilta is cheaper than Tunco. But the Tunco is more beautiful. Y así. Podemos comparar tres o cuatro cosas, sencillo.
Okay.
Ajá, entonces solo eso es lo que quiero, que compare, ¿verdad? Entonces yo le voy a dar un ejemplo. Como siempre, ¿verdad? Bueno, en ese caso le voy a dar un ejemplo.
Ok. Creo que me quedó claro igual que cuando es superlativo es EST y cuando es comparativo es ER.
Uh-huh. Cuando son cortos.
Cuando si no son... most y more.
Exactly. Yes, yes. That's it. That quiero decir.
Most superlative.
Uh-huh. ¿Ya había visto este tema, Carmencita?
Uh-uh.
Nunca. ¿Pero lo has entendido rápido? ¿Ok? Bueno, por ejemplo, tenemos angry. Bueno, vamos a poner uno corto, súper corto. Fat. Fatter. Fattest. Tenemos eso.
Fattest.
Y luego tenemos funny, funnier, funniest. Son adjetivos un poco cortos.
Ok.
Ya, ahora. Luego tenemos este que es el, ¿cómo se llama? Modern. Utilizamos more modern, that, o the most modern.
Ese se considera largo.
Sí. Realmente aquí entra una cuestión bien contradictoria. Por ejemplo, se considera largo después de dos sílabas. But
ahí aquí, tiene dos.
Exactly. Aquí tiene dos, mother. Pero aquí tenemos happy. Happy. También tiene dos sílabas. Uh-huh. Pero se considera corto. Igual que funny.
Uh-huh.
Ya. Entonces, en estos casos, igual que angry, simplemente se tiene que... Hay que memorizarlos, eso es.
Son excepciones.
Son, sí, pero son varias. Por ejemplo, useful es diferente porque use y useful. Ya es diferente. Igual, wonderful, ¿verdad? Wonderful, sí. Esa, ¿ve? Igual que attractive, ya. Pero sí, entonces, esos se trata más que todo con el uso, es que uno se va acostumbrando. Con el uso uno ya va aprendiendo a diferenciarlo.
Igual con bad, no, nunca la había
vaya,
visto esta, que cambiara esta, tanto.
Sí, vaya, este es bien importante, mira, porque estas son excepciones, pero estas son excepciones de las pocas excepciones que hay. Está bad y en esta otra. No, no está acá, no está good. Pero va, tenemos bad, no. Tenemos worse y the worst.
Good dijo the best.
Yes, entonces aquí tenemos, por ejemplo acá, tenemos good, tenemos better, que es el comparativo. En la otra es the best.
The best.
¿Te acordás cuando, no sé si habías visto los discos o los cassettes que vendían con lo mejor?
Sí.
The Best of Queen. Ajá, por ejemplo. Ajá. Yo tengo esos cassettes todavía. Entonces, The Best of Queen es lo mejor de Queen. Ya, entonces.
Uh-huh.
Pero es un superlativo. Ya el comparativo es cuando ya comparas. Por ejemplo, coffee is better than chocolate. El café es mejor que el chocolate. Okay. One example, Carmencita. No. Or you can say, for example, horchata is better than
cebada.
Okay. Yes. Ajá. Uh-huh. It's better than. Entonces,
it's better than. Todos llevan el tan.
Cuando son comparativos, sea largo, corto, todo lleva antena.
Ok. Uh-huh. Ok, teacher.
Ajá, entonces, esta sí es importante que se la aprendan porque esta sí sale bastante y lo utilizan bastante. Better, the best. Ok. Así que eso sería todo, Carmencita, ¿verdad?
Me alegra. Thanks, ver. Teacher.
Thanks to you, me alegra. Yo sé que le estás haciendo un gran sacrificio, ¿verdad? Así que ánimo.
No, sí, ahora porque de plano que me sacaron tarde, pero.
Yo sé.
Pero no es lo usual, no es lo usual.
Yo sé. A veces así es el trabajo. That's the way. Okay.
Sí, dice, los jefes van a salir una hora más tarde. Pero si no quieren, díganlo.
Pero, está bien. Ajá, okay. No es tan simple. Okay. Sí. Okay, Carmen. Bueno, nos vemos mañana. Be ready with your song. ¿Lista con tu canción?
Okay. A ver si la adivinan.
Ya, espero que sí.
Bye. Okay, good night.
Good night.